have also come to this hallowed spot to remind America of the fierce urgency of now. This is no time to engage in the luxury of cooling off or to take the tranquilizing drug of gradualism. Now is the time. Now is the time to rise from the dark and desolate valley of segregation to the sunlit path of racial justice. Now is the time to lift our nation from the quicksands of racial injustice to the solid rock of brotherhood. Now is the time. Justice a reality for all of us. It would be fatal for the nation to overlook the urgency of the moment. This sweltering summer of the Negroes' legitimate discontent will not pass until there is an invigorating autumn of freedom and equality. 1963 is not an end.
We'll be right back. foreseen the implications of the Ginsberg-Kesey failure to persuade the Hells Angels to join forces with the radical left from Berkeley. The final split came at Altamont 4 years later. But by that time, it had long been clear to everybody except a handful of rock industry dopers and the national press. The orgy of violence at Altamont merely dramatized the problem.
I'm gonna wake up back in the jungle. When I was home after my first tour, it was worse. I'd wake up and there'd be nothing. I haven't said a word to my wife until I said yes to a divorce. When I was here, I wanted to be there. When I was there, all I could think of was getting back into the jungle. I'm here a week now, waiting for a mission.
these things you say, you know I don't believe them.
If you keep on